Turning this morning, a holiday tradition back here in Colorado.
Yeah, after two seasons away, the ice castles are coming back. But this year, they're going to be in Cripple Creek. Construction starts late next month, and they're hoping to open the attraction sometime in December. Tickets are not on sale yet, but they'll likely become available as they nail down exactly when they're going to be opening. The ice castles, weather depending, usually stick around until early March. Should be cool.